Hi, I'm Arlen, and I'd like to show you a great new feature in Storyline 3, Tables. We've heard loud and clear how important tables are to help you organize data and lay out text on slides. We also know that tables are really important to make your courses accessible. So now Storyline 3 allows you to create your own tables and customize them exactly how you want. Let me show you how. Here on the Insert ribbon, you'll find a new button, Table. Simply pull down the menu and choose how many rows and columns you want. And don't worry, you can always add or remove rows and columns later. Okay, so right away you have these great presets to choose from. These colors come from your current color theme. And you can choose whether you want a header row or automatic banding. I'll leave the header row, but I don't want the banding. And I can choose border styles too. Let's do a thicker outside border like this. Great. Okay, let's pop in some data. I'll use demo magic to type it in really fast. Of course, you can also merge and split cells too. I'm gonna merge these two to have a single header. I'll also type in the rest of my data really quick. And I'll resize these columns. Of course, you can make columns and rows in tables any size. Okay, now I want my header row to be bold. And these two columns on the right should be center aligned. Let's make the header row text white and vertically center that too. Okay. Now let's say I want to add another row. I can just tab from the last cell to do that. Of course, I could also use these ribbon controls. The last thing I want to do is change the background color in these cells. I want the color in each cell to match the value in that cell. It makes it easier to understand the data at a glance. Okay, that was really quick. In just a couple of minutes, I have a custom table. It looks exactly how I want, and it's fully accessible too. Enjoy!